Vanquish.
Sam, how's the view on your monitor?
Looking good. The scenery's a little bland, though.
All right. Let's proceed with functionality testing. We're starting with electro-optical targeting systems calibration.
Sam, I'm going to display a virtual target. Try to follow it visually. If things seem backwards, let me know and I'll adjust the optical nerve sensors.
You know, this is a real pain in the ass. How many times you guys gonna make me do this?
It's important we have baselines, Gideon. Just because you can read a manual doesn't mean you know what you're doing.
True. You know I know what I'm doing, so let's do something different. What's on today's test schedule?
Look, I know you're in a rush to get to the bar, but we've got a lot to go over. Passing full control to you now.
Go ahead and give us some basic rotational movement readings.
Actuators functioning nominally.
We're going to get readings on boost limitation. Engage whenever you want. Maximum practical output on our current reactor design.
The suit's cooling system can't keep up with that output level. It's causing some temporary performance loss, especially in the skeletal actuators. I'm losing like 30% mobility here.
30% is within our project goals.
Elena, let's move on before Frank reads us the project grant, chapter and verse.
Firing systems. Proceed with test.
Affirmative. Launching virtual target.
We're going to adjust target acquisition.
Recoil compensators are on and functioning normally.
You can't suppress the recoil anymore?
Sam, your weapon isn't exactly stock.
I know. I'm changing blade modes. Let's try firing something different.
Sam,
We're still working on expanding the number of configurations stored in memory. You can't just scan whatever you want and have it work. That being said, go ahead and activate the scanner. Check the grenade mounts. How far we can push the actuators.
I'm releasing an object to test your impact force.
Our friends at the Pentagon were happy to lend us a brand new piece of equipment. Electromagnetic armor. Punch it as much as you'd like, Sam.
Confirming electromagnetic reaction. Sam, give the electromagnetic engine generating the reaction force a second to cool.
So we can't hit the thing too quick, huh?
Go ahead and punch it again.
Nothing beats the old 1-2.
Looks like you've still got some bite in you, Sam.
Sam, we took the measurements we made of your brain's sympathetic nervous system and tuned the R's suit synaptic emitters to augment your reactions under fire.
Doesn't really make walking around with electrodes all day any more comfortable.
Small price to pay for having elevated synaptic activity during critical fight-or-flight situations.
Will you two quit bickering like a couple of MIT grad students? Now let's proceed with our test of the R's functionality. Let me know when you're ready, Sam.
Okay.
I finished implementing the manual trigger system you asked for. The system will automatically lock if it detects any life-threatening imbalances in your hormonal levels due to extended use.
Thank you. Very well. I think that's enough for today's test.
Good job, Sam.
That little workout made me hungry. Elena, you up for some Luckies?
The Russian Star now welcomes you to the inauguration of a new Russian state.
My order is now the only authority in Russia. In 10 hours, we exercise our newfound strength once again.
There is but one way to prevent the destruction of
New York City.
Your complete and unconditional surrender.
My fellow Americans, today has been a day of great tragedy. San Francisco will never be the same. And the toll of our war has increased by countless men, women, and children. Their loss is deeply felt by every American. To those who have committed this heinous act, we say firmly, we will not negotiate with those who wish to destroy us. Our strength is unmatched. Our will resolute. We will be victorious. God bless you all. And God bless the United States of America.
SCO-1 Providence is currently under the control of those responsible for the coup in Moscow. We believe the operation is being led by a Red known as Zaitsev. Oh yeah, this to Sam. DARPA sent him to come along with us. Ben, we've got 8 hours to stop New York from becoming the next San Francisco. Make no mistake, we will stop that from happening.
Sam, I'm not sure if you've noticed, but your new friends don't seem too fond of you.
DARPA operatives take their orders directly from POTUS and SecDef. These guys are just interested in marking their territory.
Sam, remember why we're here.
Just listen to me. The American government has been betrayed by one of its own. You two are the only ones I can trust with this information. The Russian military is planning on using the microwave energy array to attack the U.S. As its designer, I cannot abide this misuse for such a heinous purpose. You know what must be done.
We'll get the professor back. This place, hell, even this suit runs on his energy designs. He's too valuable to kill.
I know.
This the toy you've been working on? Not even scratched. You did get some training in this thing, right?
Our simulators are very thorough. They did quite a number on you, huh? We could use you as a test subject at DARPA. What the fuck, man?
Going in hard and fast. All units, stick to the rails.
You're not allowed to smoke on the ship. else going on down here?
Get on board, sir. We're ready for wheels up.
Hoorah!
Come on, you apes! I wanna live forever!
Russians have complete control of this place.
You fucking robot! Get through that central gate!
We aren't gonna get through it like this, sir.
You see the gate on the left, Sam?
Yeah.
If you go there, you should be able to flank the enemy from behind.
Got it.
Thank you.
arrivals plaza for Landing Bay 3 is up ahead.
We've got heavy fighting in the plaza. Bravo, move forward but maintain cover.
Roger that.
Guess it's time for the real thing.
Your suit is performing at nominal levels, Sam.
Never had a girl say that to me before.
Picking up some sort of interference on the scanners. Looks temporal.
You think they're zapping something in?
Hold still. Administering empty.
Enemy reinforcements are closing in on your position.
Are there any other ways to get up top?
It looks like you're just going to have to fight through this one.
Get out of the way.
The gate's open now.
Good. Let's go.
Enemy reinforcements are closing in on your position.
Are there any other ways to get up top?
It looks like you're just going to have to fight through this one. The gate's open now.
Good. Let's go.
Clear.
The main gate is above you. You need to get up there and open it.
Burns, I need some backup.
Franklin, Rios, you two escort Sam. Everyone else, provide cover.
Transports approaching from the rear.
Prepare to intercept enemy transports.
The enemy is jamming me. I can't hack in. A heat source is coming up from within the substructure.
I need a bit more intel than that.
Data analysis complete. It's highly probable we're looking at the Russian KNRB-0 Argus robot that's been at the center of the arms control plant.
Oh, shit!
I think I'm gonna need a bigger gun.
Whoop!
It's a monocoque design. They sacrificed armor for payload capacity, so the outer shell should have some strength issues.
Rather go all out than bother with defense. Time to hit hard and make him regret it.
Objective complete. Well done.
If you say so.
No time for pissing in the wind. Let's go.
Gladly.
I've opened the main gate.
Bravo, advance through the gate. Keep it closed until reinforcements arrive.
I'll take this.
Can we adapt that teleportation system to get around the colony?
We're still working on that at DARPA.
And you haven't tried it on humans yet?
No. When we did try it out, we had a rat who literally had its head shoved up its ass.
Figures that's the best you could do.
Hey, it'll be at least 3 more years before we can get a human in that state.
You're going to be rendezvousing with friendlies ahead. Sending over coordinates.
Understood. Bravo, move out!
This is gonna be fun. Get out of the way!
Thank you.
and sacrifice an entire unit to help three men?
No, me do it. You just keep your eyes off my ass.
Transport ship nearing your position.
That shock treatment actually fixed my back problems.
Bet you can get one of those things on eBay.
Thanks, sir. I didn't think anyone was coming for me.
I'll take this.
Thanks. You saved the others?
Yeah, they're already free.
They're lost. Those bindings felt great.
I don't believe this.
The gate is open. There should be an elevator on the other side.
You all hear that? That's our ticket out. Head for the elevator.
You two, stay here.
Yes, sir!
Will you die?
Come on, we're moving.
Shit.
What I was after, but it'll do.
Thank you.
This is gonna be fun.
Thank you.
Sam, I'm going high.
Burns!
Take the squad down the low road.
You don't need me to hold your hand?
Drag your sorry ass into battle.
Stop!
screwing around down here. Up top is clean and clear.
Tough son of a bitch.
Ambush! Run out!
Clean and clear.
Tough son of a bitch.
Ambush! Spread out!
This is a bigger pain than I thought it'd be.
I've got 3 Victory APCs heading for you.
Ah, something we can rely on for once. Your DARPA railguns are a piece of work, let me tell you. Up.
Sam, remember the high explosives equipped in the suit.
Coming right up.
Fire in the hole!
Someone blow that thing up.
Sam, remember the high explosives equipped in the suit.
Coming right up.
Fire in the hole!
You're safe to detonate now.
Boom! Move on through!
One of you.
Mike 2 was destroyed by enemy fire, and Mike 4 had a mechanical.
Par for the course.
Enemies ahead.
They won't be for long.
Relax. We take them on here, and we risk the structural integrity of the tunnel.
DARPA eggheads.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Everybody, back up! Mobile mine!
Do not approach that thing!
Running the show?
That thing is called a jellyfish. It's an area superiority guided mobile explosive,
easily capable of destroying a light bunker.
Don't even think about getting close to that thing. It'll take us all out.
What about the tunnel?
I don't know. You got any better ideas?
No.
Thank you.
up ahead! We cannot proceed forward!
Roger, Mike 7-2. Everyone, listen up! We need to remove that barricade and continue our man.
Why is that thing still in the way? Someone take care of it, now!
Is still stuck. You need to remove that barricade.
Explosives are set.
That's not going to be enough to take down the barricade. You need to place another set of charges. The APC is still stuck. You need to remove that barricade.
Explosives set. Take cover.
Good. Now get out of there, Sam. I'll let you know when you're outside the blast radius. You're safe to detonate now.
Path clear. Everyone move on through.
Still picking up signs of enemy activity. Proceed with caution.
They aren't gonna go away. When do we get out of this tunnel?
Still a ways to go.
7-2, what is your status? Do you copy?
Roger, Bravo, stay top course. We're in half armor and our gunner seriously injured. Another hit! Mike 7-2, we need evac immediately!
Tunnel's ass!
Roger that!
This colony won't be walking straight for a while. Straight shot to the core of the colony now. Keep moving!
Wait! Your path is obstructed ahead.
There another way around?
There should be a large service lift ahead on the left. Use that to head up.
Damn! Got our eyes over here!
Defend the lift! Mike 7-2, is that railgun ready?
We're good to go, Bravo 6!
And shoot the damn thing!
RPG!
Thank you.
some juice.
See a thing from here.
It's right below you.
Holy shit!
Look alive! Here they come!
Control panel on board.
All clear.
Sure. Incidentally, the other lift appears to be in motion.
Our eyes coming up to say hello.
We've got company, Bravo. Get ready to roll out the welcome mat.
Yes, sir!
Clear!
All clear!
in. Should be okay.
Elena, isn't that Professor Candide?
Professor?
No doubt about it! Sam, you have to help him!
I know, but I'm kind of busy right now.
Much I want from Mr. Candide.
Thank you.
knockoff.
Aim carefully.
Why didn't you tell me about the professor?
It didn't come up.
So this is a rescue mission for you two?
My orders are classified.
Not when we're on the lines together. I need to know everything you know.
Elena and I do not fall under military jurisdiction, Lieutenant Colonel.
I think what you're trying to say is fuck off.
Hacking now!
This'll come in handy. Do when I get up top.
There should be a freight transport on the highest level platform. Try hacking it.
Okay, let's head for that platform.
This is gonna be fun.
Where's the freight transport?
The room is on the other side of that door. You'll want to take the stairs in there up a level.
Headed there now.
You can't hack in until you get rid of those RIs.
Fine. We were gonna get rid of them anyway.
Ah!
aircraft approaching at high speed. You need to get aboard now.
Enemy RIs closing in from behind your position.